Jesus.
I needed that. Not many. And I might say, what a pleasure to be able to use such a mobile convenience at my convenience. Following the demise of the fully serviced public utilities.
I suppose it's an improvement. Before, it was an embarrassment in every way. I mean, people used to disgrace themselves, peeing in doorways, into the curb, squatting down alleyways. Offensive and off-putting.
Unless it was you doing it.
Well, you gotta go, bruv. Anyway, they're not all that.
As mobile cars go, seems alright to me.
Do what? They're the wrong height, the wrong angle, the wrong width, and you have to bring your own bog roll. Oh shit!
Bloody Nora.
Who's that? What's going on?